Good day. Yeah, I'm enthusiastic.
And I feel like I'm dying.
We're obviously all as we've told you in we sort of mentioned in 13 and 14 we had to re-record those chapters as well as 15. And this is a re-record of the re-record because the re-record messed up.
This chapter just doesn't want to be recorded.
Doesn't want to be recorded. So this is our third time of doing
At
this.
least.
So, and Rob's now ill from it,
Yeah,
so
I'm losing my voice.
he's losing his voice. I'm losing my will to live. So this is going to be almost quite, I don't know.
Subdued ending of a game.
Yeah, it was difficult when we re-recorded last time to make it sound fresh and exciting. Now it's the third time. It's just going to be, oh, it's just be us moaning.
Is it the third or the fourth?
Fourth time. We've tried re-recording this so many times. It's so, yeah. Man, oh, Kidman, what are you doing? Hello.
Very quiet.
It is quiet.
Oh, never mind.
Never mind. Also, because we've replayed this again, what I sent to Rob earlier on is last few upgrade sessions upgraded the Magnum. In chapter 15, there's no Magnum ammo. So that was a pointless thing to do for me to have done. So I'm a bit upset with myself about that. We're sort of debating whether to actually re-record from 14, but we decided against it. So, do I have any goo?
Nobody here at all?
Oh no! Oh yeah, Nursey's gone.
They finally sacked her because she doesn't do anything.
Tactically. They're sacked because they're. Alright, oh, I suppose we should read this. This is not that interesting for people. I should get into the groove of this, I think, and be more. You can read this at home, people. I'm just going to do this. A little scroll.
Leslie. Satan?
That's Leslie thing, right. Just for old time's sake.
Give a little sniff.
Give you a little seat, a little sniff, and the nursey. We miss nursey already, right. What am I. Right. Don't have any keys, do I? No. Sorry. Leslie, wait. Do I have any doors open that I can steal stuff from?
No.
Nope. Right, so now we. Oh, it's going to make me go around a long way. Right, so I do need to upgrade stuff. Because I kind of want to make this as. Who's missing? Oh, yeah, B. Missing woman. Informative, like
Andy.
It.
Response to nickname Stars.
Stars. Stars. Right. If Leslie can just hold on for a second. Hold your horses, Leslie.
Calm the fuck down.
Calm your tits. Right. Right. I need to.
There is one thing. Right. If we haven't got Magnum rounds and stuff.
Yeah.
I seem to recall watching one of the other videos, and the upgrade for the pistol is like 50 you can handle or something, keep.
Oh, right.
So, I don't know what the storage section is, but.
On the pistol?
Yeah.
You say we upgrade the pistol?
Right, well, the amount of ammo you can carry for the pistol. I'm sure it goes up to like 50 or something.
Oh, what, the stock?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, that's 10 grand.
I never run out of the...
But that's 50 rounds you can carry out, 25 increase.
I don't think we need that. I think what I need, really, because we don't run out of ammo, because we've done this a few times now, I just want something that can just quickly eliminate things, like the keeper, which we're going to have to face. So I was thinking...
Ammo.
I was thinking of doing the shotgun, just pumping that shotgun up.
The game's probably quite confused the fact that shotgun's not been upgraded.
Yeah, it's. I was thinking of just going mental with.
How much does this crit?
Yeah.
See if we can upgrade. How much is the capacity?
Right, that's it. I was thinking of just doing that because. Look at Leslie going there, right. You've got to wait, Leslie. I have a quick save. I'm going to have to save over my previous completion, New Game Plus.
Again.
Accept that. Okay. And see, it's a good job of my plan of keeping the save at the beginning of the chapters. Oi!
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Leslie!
Losing our minds.
Leslie!
So, Mr. This Bond. Way.
No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to lose your mind. Yay, let's chase Leslie. Right, what is it? Still got my... Right, so... While we're doing this...
We'll reload.
Reload everything. Okay, we've got... Okay.
Hey, wait!
I don't think there's any. Yeah, that's. I remember this now. It's been about 2 weeks, by the way, since we last re-recorded this. We should sound a bit.
Finally, bring ourselves back to it.
Yeah,
but it's a very good game.
These last chapters are.
It's not exactly its fault that our recording stuff decided to take the piss.
No.
All right, kid. Where are you taking me?
All these issues have now been fixed. Lucky enough, so we shouldn't ever encounter them again. It's sort of worth it.
And what I'm going to do, just to make sure, what it is, the video goes out soon. It's in a few of our videos for some reason. It's my bloody laptop thing. But I'm going to make this quite a short. I'm going to pause it every so often to...
safety's sake.
Yeah, and restart the recordings and then edit together for you guys at home. It'll be one big video, but for us it'll be like lots of little short 10-minute videos. And Sebastian's entering the wet t-shirt competition, 2015. Leslie, come here.
That's a thing, isn't it? Red t-shirt competition shotgun.
Yeah, compliment. Shotgun edition.
This way.
Which way? There's only one way you can go.
Yeah. It's not. That's what I do. I suppose.
What?
I actually don't remember.
I don't, yeah.
Is that happening?
Is the game just like, screw you, talking about me behind my back? I'm going to do this to you now.
Oh, I do remember this, yeah, because the water's splashing his face. It's like, what is that? Oh, yeah. Beginning part of this chapter is just a lot of busy work, really. It's just to make it... It's padding. Yeah. This is all padding.
Oh, now I remember.
Yeah.
Beacon, just like Joseph said.
Because that's what the area from the docks looked like in the first episode, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's what that is.
Yeah.
So I'm strangely drawn to it or something, whatever he said.
Yes. That is it, yeah, the beacon pulsing. Oh. Yeah. There we go, punch boxes.
You feel
now.
Better now, don't
yeah.
you?
So that is a little pro thing. Just before we were playing this, I was sitting playing Skyrim, and there was a box, and I ran over to it to try and punch it, and then realised wrong game.
Well, you tried to walk away from it afterwards, I didn't pick up on it.
Well,
until I sort of mentioned you tried to punch that, didn't you? Maybe.
Maybe been thinking of playing Evil Within and not Skyrim.
Sorry. So you don't know shit.
You know Jack.
You never tell us what you know. So you don't know nothing.
That's not Nursey, is it? No. I've tried to look for her, didn't I, in the last video. She's not here. I'm missing Nursey. We sniffed her seat.
Yep. We're not picking up on her scent anywhere.
No. But there are goodies around here. So we'll go and get the goodies. It's all intense, this music, isn't it? Right, if we can have... Okay, if you can give us a shotgun. Shotgun, Nursey. Nope, you're not our Nursey.
Fake Nursey.
Fake Nursey. Wait. I should...
That's...
What? Fake Nursey!
Destroy your pen.
That taught her a lesson. Don't be a fake Nursey in the hood. Right, here. This is where it all began, with the screen, and where Ruvik did stuff.
I'm sure he's massively pleased about being back there.
He's being, we're all pleased. We've got cardboard box land.
Which, funny enough, you can't destroy.
You can't destroy these boxes. They're impervious to punches.
For they are cardboard and not wood.
And sea bass can only punch the wood.
And kick doors excessively.
And punch his wood.
Allegedly.
Did I? Boom. Right, what? Right, and. Boom!
Yay!
Boom! Punch
every silver nerve. Every tug of flesh pulled away from my bones until absolute darkness overtook me. Darkness and pain.
Why is he already playing?
This one is all an auto play, so. I suppose we should listen to it again for the third time. People at home haven't.
Well, it's in the subtitle, at least.
Blending together into a single piercing noise until the darkness was broken by sparks like twinkling starlight.
It sounds like some sort of Twilight fan fiction you should be reading out. That's what this is. It's not his actual diary experience. It's just reading some Twilight fan fiction.
They're just plugging. It's a place I know so well. If you look through the credits afterwards, it's
my prison, my home.
All right, emo.
You brought this on yourself. This on yourself.
Like, no, that's a.
You've been dicking with me for 14 chapters now.
Yeah.
Giggity.
Goop.
Goop.
Goody gooby. Gadoody goo. Right, we're going down in the. You know, I don't remember this, even though it's like the fifth time we've done it. I do.
Didn't you miss the thing when you went to be in there? And you dropped when you meant to land in that.
I think so, yeah.
Somehow you missed it.
Missed the landing. Yeah, I do remember this now, yeah. Yeah, because at the time we went that way, we should have gone that way. And goop. What we really want is lots of shotgun. Shotgun and sniper. I want to see if I'm on right, yeah. Yeah, because I made the mistake of running back that way just to...
There's nothing there.
But we'll go in the door, I think. Yeah. It's worth it.
Lots of bits.
Even though I'm quite tooled up on bits.
Well, we need all the bits.
We need as much as possible, to be honest, what's coming up. Alright, hang on a minute. There you go. I think you know what I just done then. I'm not redoing this. I refuse to redo this. Gets on my nerves this bit. Jesus. How is she bad?
You know you've just shot yourself in the foot by trying to eat something and get on.
Trying to eat and play. Oh, is that sniper?
Yeah. Would you like me to walk out the room on top of that just to...
Why?
Really kill you.
No.
Even though there's nothing in here that's going to kill you, most likely, you will find a way.
I would die, yeah. I'd probably explode myself.
I'm just trip over and just break your head open. So it's like, that's not a thing.
I'll stop listening.
Really?
Oh.
Xbox, you're a prick.
Oh, fun. I forgot to turn the connector off and decided to be a dick.
As per usual.
Like the connector is.
So helpful.
It's off now. It's going well, this recording session. We're terribly hungover.
Eating a Yorkshire pudding.
Like all gaming should be done.
We're really enthusiastic that we're doing this again for the umpteenth time.
Yeah.
I think that's coming across in the recording, the professionalism and the...
it's Sunday, hungover.
Hungover.
Fuck this game.
By now, we've done the first DLC, completed that, yeah. And yet we're back doing this. That's how...
If nothing else, you can't say we're not honest.
Yeah.
Full disclosure.
Yeah.
Part of our channel.
Right. We must crack on with the exciting moment that's going to happen. The only thing I can say with the bit that's happening ahead, you will still get the same reaction we got in the other videos. It's that annoying. You can't help but not rage and cry.
Leslie?
Don't go there. No!
I love the way he runs upstairs, dude. Complete spanner.
Look ominous, this room at all.
Nothing wrong with this room, whilst players.
By the time I realized Jimenez had betrayed me, it was too late. I was so close.
You could have picked them up.
Yeah.
Those men.
They'd never gotten past my traps otherwise. Their device is a perversion of my own. The device I should have created. My data. My equipment, my theories, my mind. They replaced my husk of a body with a new dimension of torment.
Again, Twilight fan fiction. It's so long to get to the end. So this is all terribly padded. You can tell this bit's padded to make the game seem longer. Because there's no need for any of this. You could have just... Hello? Game?
Okay.
No, game.
Hit the button on the side, Kev.
Where's the button? Oh, there it is,
the
sorry.
Other side.
Oh, panicking, yeah. Boy, glitched.
Do you do that on normal, Kev?
Normally do this.
Just stands next to him and just assumes.
Just assumes
waits
stuff.
Until someone's really on, like coming out of one.
Well, how do I get out of this building?
They're just magical things that do things by themselves. Go on, Seabass, make a joke about an elevator.
Really?
Go on.
It's alright, you knew it. So. Can't badmouth. Oh. He knows it.
Did he make a joke? What a dick. There. you can tell it's padding because these stairs.
Oh, yeah.
Just pointlessly, needlessly long stairs. And this isn't even the way to go. This is just for a little. For this.
All this is for.
That. You know, you can tell it's job. Padding.
5,000 do it, though.
And a map fragment. 5,000, yeah. Okay, let's get Seabass to run up some stairs like a hero. Right. I think that's it.
Wrap your nose outside.
That doesn't look like rain running down his face. So. That looks dodgy.
That's why he loves it.
We spent the entire game running away like this dick, just causing us so many problems. By now, I would shoot him. I'd be like keeping just shooting in the face. Just for chapter 7 alone.
Mortal Kombat tower. You must fight. It's a boss at every level. Why? Because we're dicks. Because
that's how we do it. It's almost what it is like in there, though, isn't it? You must fight this, then this, then this. Why? Because dick. Oh, I think that's it, isn't it? Yeah. Nothing's happened in this chapter so far. It's been a long chapter. We haven't done anything. Okay. Let's go into the upgrade room. Get some gear. Yeah, matches. Going to need them. Okay, we can have a little upgrade.
It's a shame there's not a little bit more goo around.
What, to do the...
It's an extra one, but you know it's going to go up in ridiculous amounts afterwards.
Yeah. Try max out on the shotgun. Yeah. max out on that. Don't we?
Yeah, I mean, we're
not going to get enough for that.
Are grenades worth it? Do we?
Those bolts, not going to.
We don't even use other ones.
Well, I'm thinking for the horde bit next one, just increasing.
Oh, it's the damage output.
And affects enemies in a 3 meter radius. You know, just a
further away from the explosion, yeah.
But do I use? I don't use many of those, though, do I?
Well, that's because they're bloody expensive.
Yeah. So no, that, no. Right, let's stick. Shotgun can
upgrade your pistol's capacity. I think get a few more rounds in it before I have to reload.
Yeah.
Because the reloads are awkward sometimes.
Yeah.
And I figured that they should be overly expensive, so... Yeah, 9 rounds in a revolver. That's normal, right?
That's how it works. Science. Yeah. One of those 9 barrel revolvers. I've got that.
Those famous 9 barrels.
Okay.
Dave again.
Hey, I know you're out there.
Well, I know I'm out here. I'm trying to look in. Yeah. There we go.
Dave Satan.
We never figure out who this guy is, do we?
I don't think so.
What? If you want to live, you avoid Ruvik's eye. Watch out for his eye.
Was that the last guy?
Was that? Yeah. I mean, what? Yeah, I have to...
This where you burnt him last week, instead of looking at
him. Yeah. Rest in peace. Right, I won't burn him. I was going to burn him, but I need the matches. Go down here. Oh, I can't move.
Dodgy corridor.
Replay at the beginning. Alright, Neo. Boom! Fire face.
Don't look for idea.
No. Fun, not. This is so exciting, not. Can't wait to do this again.
Stress levels are just rising.
They're just rising already. And a plus note, my hangover's gone. Right, I'm going to pause it here.
There you go, hangover cure, people. Play this bit.
Play this stressful, bloody bit. Okay,
Here we go.
The fun begin. What should I jam one easy now?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Take advantage of the critical, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Got bits right in front of you. Before you accidentally hit them with context. Oh yeah, I forgot something, we've got guns. Get off my lawn.
No. Right.
This is still bugging me with this game. Why can't we pick up the assault rifle?
Yeah.
All the fucking automatic pistols, that man. Instead of revolvers. Shot some in the arse, Kev, that was on.
I didn't realise you were going to be there. So what we've got to do is get myself into a good position for this bullshit.
Yep. You're fake. Oh crap.
Fuck.
That's it, that's enough to turn.
Fuck! Fuck, dead. Is he dead? Have I killed him?
I don't know.
I think I did. But...
where is he health?
I think I killed him, didn't I?
Well, I think he would have had you by now somehow if you hadn't.
Yeah. Fuck. sir, you have...
Who's running the show in there?
Fucking hell. Can you... Jesus! Christ!
more of you. We do have the dodgy health pack as well, I've just noticed.
Yeah, I'll probably...
Right, is the crossbow loaded? I didn't seem to think one was chambered. There you go, just before you run into that wrong area.
What comes up now? Is it just more...
I think it's another round of the zombies come off from the sides.
Yeah, right, Come on, Kev, I need that.
Wasn't that... Yeah.
Where'd they come from this time? Is this a checkpoint? Right, they're coming from there. Trying to just...
Thin the herd.
Fuck. Fuck. No! Fucking hell, I'm doing terrible all of a sudden. Oh, piss off! Right.
Just make him have to climb stuff after you.
Oh god, my aiming's gone a pieces today. Wait, was there a checkpoint? Yeah, or...
I didn't think a checkpoint you at all until you saw the other guy. Big guy.
Sucks.
Check your back. Yeah, I thought so. Now we can play ladders.
Oh shit. Oh, I don't have any explosives. Oh.
That's alright, just... Headshot him as I come up.
Or not.
That's like, how did you not fall down?
Oh no, there's no dodge.
What? Ow. What?
Oh, he's reloaded now. I'm dead. Fuck this. Fuck. Rage level 10 instantly. Trying to think. Wait. So are we actually serious? It doesn't checkpoint you at all?
No.
So you have to do this in one...
Yep.
I thought it checkpointed you... Oh, come on, game. No, that's not...
Reload.
No, oh, I think it has. No, it's checkpointed me here. It has checkpointed me, I think.
There's no rounds in that shotgun, by the way.
I think it has. I think it's...
Oh, yeah, because this is the pier where they start coming out again.
Yeah.
Question is, they come out from... Yeah, they come out from there.
That's what happened last time. So, is this the beginning? I don't know if this is the beginning.
Didn't you have all the grenades?
Yeah. My aiming is not good on this today. It's not good on it. Normally, but today...
You let him get too close for me. Remember, move and fire, move. There's a guy up there just now.
Thank you.
I was wondering where you were going with that.
Shit, I don't have any kelp. Fuck it. I'm not gonna do this, am I? Fuck off! Shit! I'm right opposite him. Right. Yeah, it does. Cheers, matey. Right. Thing is... where do I want to be, really? At least we're it's down around here, isn't it? I want to glitch it out. Don't do that. It's here, isn't it? Right, just really checking no one's here. Okay, that weren't too bad. Where is he? I'm facing the way. That didn't go too badly. Now just... right, actually, while we're here, this would be a good time to craft some more of these.
Crafting.
Actually, let's put one in. Okay, yeah, it's just so.
Incoming.
Dick shot.
He dropped his gun. Where is he? He should be right on your ass. Oh, there he is. He's being lazy today.
Fuck.
He just dropped down with you.
Yeah. Oh, I'm up here. Got some more of these while I'm climbing, because that's how. Big guy, can you just die?
Or have a chainsaw related accident. Changed. I think he's dead.
He's dead. Well, that went too bad. What we're gonna do, we know what's coming.